How's it going, everyone? Abysmal here. As you can see, my run was on normal that last time. I had an amazing Lilith run, so I gotta do it all over again. Not Pog. I'm really mad. I'm gonna be listening to that for a while. What the fuck? Horn. Nice damage up. Explore the rest of the floor here. That does some great damage. I'm gonna keep the magician card. Oh, I'm so pissed. Excellent item. Sure, we'll try it. Maybe we'll get something good. You know what? I'll take that, because I know I'm going to get in some big rooms where I'm not going to want to deal with it. And we'll keep on going. God damn it. I'm still really upset. Trying to prioritize damage. Okay. Let's get a charge. See what's in there. I'm down. I'm so down. Because I already got the pretty good tiers up from Binky. And Montezuma's Revenge can kind of cover me for what I'm lacking defensively. Look at that, just trailing poo-poo. Nice. Go and grab that. With this, I am going to go into the curse room. It's basically like a free refillable thing. No problem. Okay. Let's head on down with what we got. Quad shot, pretty good. I'm not disappointed. You know, just to make sure. Okay, I am doing hard. Launch the corn. Oh wow, I'm surprised. Don't like that guy, don't want him around. Oh. Yay. What the? Oh my God. Alagna. Let's get tears up. Duality, nice. Line that up perfectly. Let's take my key piece. Let's go find my item room. Lost the bone heart, which is unfortunate, but getting some really good items here. Duality is eh. So what I could be getting. It's interesting, but can't take it. Can't believe I have to walk all the way back. Little Abaddon is great for damage and defense. Spelunker. That's actually really great. I will fight this boss. One-shotted him with my Duzuma. Cool thing about this is I can find all the secret rooms without having to guess, so. Huge jerf. Oh, gamble. I'm pretty sure I could find a bomb by the time I... Oh, man. Hey, so hard. That was worth it. I should go in the curse room. Bro, what? Damn, I lost a lot there. Okay. Guys will be great for any curse rooms. Or, curse floors. Alright. Head on down. Hopefully we can start building another good run. That doesn't rely solely on Montezuma. Broke even. What the hell was that? Taking stupid damage, man. There we go.
There's that bomb I was needing. Take the coins and leave. I'm getting a lot of sacrifice rooms. Making the shop worth it. What the? Shirt. I really missed the shop. Take like soy milk. What? I'm supposed to get duality, bro. I have so much money, I need to go to the shop. I could potentially get battery items. Like that. What is this one right now? B1 plus C1. All right, I'm about it. I'll go play this. I should have waited. And cool. Got my key piece. I can take whatever kind of deals I want now. Oh, wait. I should think about tapping the rest because I could get all those soul hearts back. Or get mad coin. I'm much more happy about the soul hearts. And with Nun's Habit, I'll be able to get like extra charges on my item. When I want it. Oh, yeah, I can take this now.
Yes, sir.
That's right. We're gonna kill both of them, I hope. Chip the woo. earned it. All right. Can we get Guppy as well? God, I hate these kind of rooms. That is a weird place for that item, but I'll take Spider Baby. Bro, what? Yay. Yep. I'm gonna try to get this here. Nope. Oh, I should have killed the angel and got an additional piece, you stupid bastard. Harry coming here? Yeah. Go back for the item room. Still making time. I would like to do boss rush again. Yeah, not doing that. I say no. Bro. No. Okay. Ah, dang it. I was hoping I was fast enough, but obviously I know I'm not. Oh, wait, yeah. Left is a dead end. Whoa! Oh my god, I don't have a bomb. Oh, I knew better. I can still make it. It's gonna be the left. Gotta be. Oh, now I get it. I got time. Do that. Oh, man. Because I have school bag, I would have been totally fine with, you know. He is good. Let's go up again. Mulligan. Wow. I like the mulligan effect with that. What the hell is hitting me? Oh my god. Oh shit. Well, this certainly doesn't get old. Just keep adding them. Keep going. Yep, 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 yep. Fuck you. Spawns a rune. Almost forgot it. That's a dead end. Don't need to go to dead ends. Like it. Ah, shit. Yeah. Okay. Oh, I didn't have to do that. I just had to use hot glass, you stupid bastard. What the? Ah! Can't see anything on the floor. Man, I don't know. It's go damage. That's pretty good. Nice. Really big damage up there. Keep going. I want to check out the curse room. Getting good. Sorry, little one. Ah, man, I thought he'd give me keys. That 50. That's actually pretty good. For Lily. God damn it. That's also really good. I do left hand because I want. Oh, wait, I can only carry this for a while. I'll keep this one because when I get to the upper chest, it's going to turn them into not good. Not good items. Or not good chests, you know what I mean. Blunker hat is so good. Fucked that one up, didn't I? Nice. Still one-shotting him. Yeah. Spider baby.
Bro.
Oh man, I don't know. C-section. C-section is the way to go. Oh, sweet. Oh my god. Yeah, this is gonna hurt. Oh. Yeah, that's good. Nice. That was only a few shots, really. All right. Keep going up. Go this way. Blah. Don't have keys. Fucker. Thank you. Sure. Nice. This stinks. I don't have any keys. That's nice. Oh, sweet. I forgot I had school bag. Coins from that is actually pretty good. Star baby, or cute baby. I love him, he's so cute. In? Yes, sir. Okay, here, watch this. Gonna do it just to spite me. Alright, cool. I have like a guppy. Like a guppy effect basically with how many times the four beams hit. Yes, dude. Oh, it didn't increase my tears at all. That sucks. Now I got piss babies. Yeah, I tried. Okay, I'm really hoping for a Delirium Portal after the Mega Satan run. Order. Sucks because little bum ain't getting no pickups either. So I can't like have him spawn keys for me or anything. That doesn't bode well. Well, at least I got the Mega Satan. I think we'll just try it. Probably gonna be like the last run. Not as broken as the last one, but it's getting there though. Oh, I didn't even shoot him. Yo, what? I thought he was already going through his phase. Line these up. Blah. Please, please, you gotta give it to me.
Ah, fuck!
Alright, next time we'll get Delirium. Anyway, if y'all appreciate the runs, give me a like, comment, subscribe. I'll see you on the next one.